Tonight, an old flag with an embattled past is causing new problems right here in the tri-state. 44 News has learned a student brought a Confederate flag to one of the Evansville School Corporation's buildings, setting off a new round of controversy. Reporter Marissa Potwa has a photo here of the incident and now reaction from the district.
A mother was just dropping her daughter off at F.J. Reitz High School Friday morning when she saw another student carrying a Confederate flag. She was so shocked, she felt compelled to take a photo and send it in to school officials. EVSC was quick to respond, saying a student brought a Confederate flag to one of our high schools prior to the start of school this morning. School officials became involved and used this opportunity as a teachable moment to explain why this is a divisive symbol and is unacceptable at school. The student gave the flag to administrators and parents were contacted. Many EVSC parents, though, feel like this incident is being swept under the rug, saying this should not only be a teachable moment for students, but a catalyst for change in the way EVSC handles things.
When I seen the photo, I just kind of said, here we go again. And like I said, this is the reason why I think it's important that we teach diversity and critical race theory in our schools. If we start to teach more love in our schools and to teach more diversity.
Similar incidents have occurred at schools in other states and have resulted in suspensions. That does not seem to be the case with this incident. Parents say they want more transparency with the schools when it comes to how they discipline students in these cases and say there should be a zero tolerance policy for racism. Reporting in Evansville, Marissa Potwa, 44 News.